on this issue of the National Financial Bill, which we are going through in Parliament. I want to thank His Excellency for standing with us. And I also want to thank all the members of Parliament who really passed the bill on Tuesday, when we had an opportunity. Because it is going to make a difference in this country. It is only a few elements who are against it, because they don't want most of our students who will be absorbed as GSS to be employed. They don't want most of the constituencies to receive 15 billion shillings that we are going to receive in the, as a result of this finance bill. They don't want to make sure that we receive last mile connectivity. And so, as MOSOP and as leaders from this region, we want to make it very clear that we are going to stand and we are going to pass the bill for the good of this country. Because we want to believe that as soon as this bill is passed, it is going to make a difference in this country. The issue of the house levy is going to help us. The issue of extra NGAF and also NGCDF is going to make a difference. So as leaders of this region and the leaders in this country, we have decided we are going to stand, we are going to pass, and it is going to make a difference, because it will help the whole country, it will help Kenya to move to the next level. And we want also to give a warning to those individuals who are financing and they are behind the demonstrations that are going on in the country. It is only a matter of time and you will be exposed. It is only a matter of time and you will be exposed and you will pay the price. There is no way you are going to use our young people. There is no way you are going to just sponsor instability in our country. We are going to stand as a united nation, and we want this country to continue to prosper and to get to the next level. So tumekataa hii mambo ya maandamano, tunasimama kama serikali, tunasimama kama viongozi, kuhakikisha kwamba Kenya lazima iendelee mbele.